Sericulture. Silk is the fabric with an attractive luster. It is not only used for clothing, but also for a soft furnishing like curtains, cushions, and wall covering. Silk is produced naturally by larva of the silk moth. The best variety of silk obtained from a larva of the silk moth, Bombyx mori. The practice of rearing the silkworm in captivity to produce silk on a long scale is called as a sericulture. Sericulture starts with the laying of eggs by the silk moth. The adult yellowish white female moth lays slightly yellowish eggs on a special paper set out by the silk farmer. In these 20 days, the eggs hatch into about 1/2 centimeter long black larvae. These egg frames having black larvae are then covered with the fresh mulberry plant's leaves by the silk farmer. The larvae they crawls out the leaves day and night for 4 to 6 weeks and grow into a adult larvae. After approximately 6 weeks, the adult larvae stop feeding. The farmer transfer the larvae to montages. Each larvae produces a single continuous silken thread and rounds itself to form larvae produce a single continuous silken thread and rounds itself to form a protective case called as a cocoon. The cocoon formation completes in 3 days. The larva first change into pupa, then into a adult silk moth. It breaks the thread of a cocoon and comes out of it. Hence, the silk thread of a cocoon damaged the silk by the silk moth while coming out. The silk farmer usually kill them by putting 10 days old cocoon into hot water. The hot water also loosen the long silken thread of the cocoons. Loosened threads from the central cocoon are well rounded to the yarns to make strong threads which are woven into the cloths, and they are used to make the silken cloths. In this model, you have learned sericulture is the practice of rearing silkworm to produce silk on a large scale. Sericulture involves the following steps: laying of eggs by silk moths, number 2, hatching of eggs into larvae, number 3, formation of adult larvae, number 4, formation of cocoons, number 5, extraction of a silk thread. Thank you.